New York Magazine has a section called Vulture that they do online. And they declared, when did Billy Eichner become a hunk? When was, they declared
the audience
a hunk.
Is like, when? We don't no. see it.
Yeah, what did you think of Quincy Jones' interview you did today? Did you hear anything?
With Vulture?
Saying the Beatles were a terrible group.
Quincy is a friend of mine. You are not going to get me to say one thing.
Vulture ranked 40 of your performances from best to worst. Did you see it?
No.
Did you see the list?
No.
What do you think number one was?
Monster?
It was Monster.
Okay.
Do you want to know number 40?
What is number 40? Let's just cut to the chase.
Okay, Reindeer Games.
Yeah, no, I get it.
You do?
Yeah.
This feud has gone national. William Shatner just retweeted me. What? Verified, like the Priceline guy.
Yeah, and also Star Trek.
And it made Vulture. Come see this.
Millennial Editrix trashes New York's best dressed editor on Twitter. Wow.
Vulture.com recently joked that a TV documentary about what musical will take you to the room where it happens without the $500 price tag.
It's definitely in Hamilton, a final answer.
Yeah, good luck getting tickets for even $500. Yeah, we doing stupid shit, have stories when
I'm older, but I don't want to see pictures of us on Vulture. Vulture, very smart website.
They wrote
this article and they did an interview with you, and it was absolutely hilarious. You're always funny, but I just love that every time I read anything where they're interviewing you, they're talking to you, it was fantastic. And all of my writers, everyone was talking about it, how funny it was.
That is nice.
Dave Holmes, you went from MTV. Tell us we first met you on MTV.
Yes, yeah. If you know me, you probably know me from MTV. And then, worked at FX for a long time.
Yeah.
Worked TV, and I still do a million TV things, but I've been writing a column for Vulture.com.
I'm obsessed with Vulture.com.
It's a great website.
It is great, and they do great entertainment reporting. Do you read, like, the recaps of Mad Men, do you read the stuff that people say online about the show?
Yeah, some of it. Mostly I like reading the stuff that's, like, there's a couple writers out there who I follow, Tim Goodman and Matt Zoller-Seitz, and a lot of guys that are very, and ladies, that are really thoughtful and provide some insight into the show that I find interesting. So, yeah, I do.
Is the show over? How are the reviews? What did Vulture.com say? Huh? Tell me, someone tell me!